Welcome to the Accessibility Guide channel. Today we're going to be talking about the reading order of a PDF. There are a couple of different windows where we can adjust the reading order, but most assistive technology as of 2022 will read according to the tags panel. However, it's not always a bad idea to match up the content panel, the tags panel, and the reading order panel. Many of the older assistive technologies used to rely on the reading order of PDF in a slightly different method. But because most of the technology is considered high tech now, a more uniform standard is to follow the tag structure. Sometimes content in the content panel will have a different order than in the tags panel. Additionally, you may notice that working in the content panel or the read order panel, the quality of the PDF becomes a little unstable and sometimes it starts misbehaving a little bit. But before we get to that, I'd like for you to hit that like and subscribe button for more up-to-date accessibility best practices and let me help you get accessible. I can begin to walk the tags panel using the down arrow on my keyboard. This will take me through all of the content within this file. Additionally, this is the same reading order that most assistive technologies are going to use to read the content to the user. So it's very important that this order conveys the true reading order that you want. Now, if you really want to go above and beyond, I do recommend that you match the tags panel reading order with the content panel order. Now, to do this, you would open up the content view, which is on the far left side of the screen. Then you can expand the content in page one. It's very important to not delete any of the content in the content panel. This could remove the content from the structure of the document and really cause a lot of issues. So all I'm going to do is I'm going to down arrow through some of the content in the content panel and ensure that everything is in the right order. Now let's just pretend that this sample heading needed to be somewhere else in the reading order. I'm gonna go ahead and move it in the content panel, and let's go back to the tags panel to see if it was updated here. After adjusting content in the content panel, let's open up the read order panel to determine the new reading order. Let's take a quick look at adjusting our reading order tool options. To do that, I'm gonna select the accessibility button, followed by the reading order button. Now for today's training, I want to look at show order panel. But before we get to that, I want to ensure some of my settings are properly set. For me, I like to show page content groups, and that's what gives these boxes around the font and the text. Additionally, you can choose between page content order or structure types. And sometimes you may flip back and forth between them, but for today, we're gonna use page content order. And then if I wanted to, I could select show table cells, or you could also display like elements in a single block and show tables and figures. Whenever I'm adjusting anything that has to do with the reading order, I like to ensure that my page has minimal amounts of stuff on the page, as it can get a little confusing if there's too many active boxes. So I'm gonna deselect show tables and figures. I'm gonna deselect display like elements in a single block. I'm going to have the show page content groups and page content order. Then I can select close. Now earlier, because I hit that show order panel, it's currently viewing the order panel. And then above the order panel, we have the content panel, and under the order panel, we have the tags panel, all of which should match to get the correct reading order of this PDF. So I'm gonna select the reading order panel, or the Z order panel, as it visually looks like a Z. I can determine that the first area that is red in the read order panel is the goal of this document, but the tags panel is still the H1. So if we want these things to match, the best method to get the reading order correctly is to first adjust everything using the content panel. So I'm gonna move this H1 tag back to the top using Control X and Control V to move this content. Then I could go back into the order panel and determine that the structure is set to 1, 2, 3, 4, not a different number for the top here. And then finally, confirm that everything matches in the tags panel. So to summarize, to set the reading order of your PDF, you want to first adjust any contents using the content panel, validate using the order panel, and then finally, make those final adjustments using the tags panel. This will ensure a proper reading order throughout your entire document.